Hello again. And boy, do I have some fun things for you. It's more skirmishes, actually. Oh, but I see it's not. Well then.
Come on!
I came here for skirmishes, though. I see it's not gonna reappear for a bit, so I think what has to happen is that I have to go into here for a bit, but just like load it in, then load back out, and it should reappear, I think. Oh, there's more people. Oh. Well, I came here to do skirmishes, so I'm gonna deal with that in a little bit. Alright, so it should be back, right? I guess not, actually. Huh. Well, I feel disgraced, to be honest. Really. Hmm. Who knows? We'll see. Ah, the forces of Evermore are here at last. You will be pleased to hear that we have selected our highest champion to command our forces today. His name is Lida. Lida. And his presence is sure to make this mock battle a valuable challenge for all involved. Now, all preparations are complete. Let us know when you're ready to begin. Yeah, I guess I'll just do it. Sure, I can do this one. Kinda wanna see if I can... Can I replace Tobias? Oh, no, I can't. he's a little weak right now. I can't use him. No, not by any stretch. Alright, well, I think we're ready, because that's like... What is that? That became the battle, but no. Okay. That's it? They say they only have 2,000 might, but for some reason I don't believe it. Oh, let's do it.
Hey there.
Ah, you must have a good phone for today. Thank you for very much for. What the? There's a flippin' voice coming from. It's all part of the little fun friend, my little first camouflage positions. It's up to you. Hide and seek. Okay.
Good luck, troops.
Follow my lead.
That's not good. It's this. Come on.
Follow my lead!
Now! Forward!
Oh yes, I should destroy these things.
Charge!
I'll take that.
I'll leave this in your hands!
Hey there!
Yahoo! We're just the world's largest fidget spinner. What was that?
Hey there!
We're waiting for you, King Evan. We're all set to move out on your command.
Thank you.
All right, let's get moving. Who are they? What kind of skirm? What kind of... Wait a minute, what is this? That shouldn't be here. Alright, let's heal up.
We can't afford to lose! Oi! Now's our chance!
Oh, damn it! How dare you!
Shoot, don't let him touch him.
Don't let them get away!
Is this thing even capable of doing a mock battle?
Pup is getting the better of me!
Advance!
Follow my lead!
Nightmare is what this is.
What?
This man, I didn't know how else to react to when I saw those other dudes. It was just like. Do not be discouraged. Take him down.
More of that.
Your luck has run out. The might no, no way.
Cracky.
Ah, still cracking. Well.
Stay strong.
I guess I'm supposed to loop all the way back over there. Okay, here we go.
Now,
sorry, I've been a little focused. How are you employing these things?
Listen, you!
Defeat my foot, let's see what they're made of!
What?
Well, mock battle or not, I'm sending bombardments. Sound of victory forevermore. That is lovely. Are we done? Are we done?
Thank you so much, everyone.
You all disgrace me. Wow.
Okay.
I'm impressed, King Evan. I must confess, I did not think you could defeat me, but you're a talented tactician indeed. That was not talent. That was me just blindly running. That was a blind running in panic. Did you not see me waving my sword
exactly.
In panic? Well, it wasn't all down to me. Lots of people had a part to blame. Minty gave me a very useful piece of advice, for one. Oh. Minty, the sharpshooter, I had no idea she was advising the King of Evermore. She was in the army! Did you not see her? There was time when we fought alongside one another. I remember the way she almost seemed to be able to read her enemy's minds. You are lucky that you won today. Minty does not tolerate failure, even in training. I'm reminded of when we were cadets together. Whoever performed least impressively had to run 100 laps around the Lucky Stars Casino.
Gosh,
you're right. It's a good job that we won. I'm sure that Minty would be the first to acknowledge that your victory was richly deserved. It was not mere good fortune that won the day for you today, Your Majesty. Though, if you wish to confirm that you are truly a superior commander, come and take me on again sometime. We hold these mock battles on a regular basis. Say the word if you wish to take the field again. I can tell you this, I know that... Yes, we're gonna try it again. This time we're gonna win. We're gonna win, and we're gonna be good. Yeah. Oh boy, I just love doing skirmishes when they actually go well. Cause I remember in my first playthrough, I just did not do well at all, like at all. I just kind of just went like, oh yeah, I guess I'll do this, and then I was like, I don't know what I'm doing, and I just never really did it, like again. Level 20. What level are we at? 27, 26. Okay. Maybe we should fight the Manticore. Shall we fight the Manticore? Let's fight the Manticore. Let's see, how much time do we have? Plenty. Alright, let's go. Bring it on, you wee. Whatever. You wee.
Yeah!
Do your worst!
He's down. Dark and scaly leather. Nice. You did it. Sweet. Alright, let's head on over. And take on that skirmish and finish that off. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. Using my entire money on skirmishes. The entirety of my money on skirmishes, excuse me. I kinda wanna replace him with the Tobias later at some point. Maybe at some point I'll start like having all like these three guys just like in there, and they're gonna start just leveling up like crazy. I kinda want my musketeers also to be very high level. I love them. Gopal Gala.
Listen, you!
Yeah, I'm gonna tear you apart. Ah, catch us if you can, do good as here, boys.
Good luck, troops.
You're right, Drongos. All right, Goro, now.
It's clobbering time!
All right, sweet. First, kill these things. Come on, finish them off. No. Fine. I guess we're not doing that. Not quite yet, anyway. These diddly darn cannons, I am so tired of them. What the heck is this? Alright, so... I see! I am upset! I am angry! Okay. Did you see all that? Like, how am I supposed to deal with that? Oh my gosh, am I just supposed to chase him down? Okay. Hi, how's it going? Oh, okay.
Watch your backs!
I feel like I was like healing as fast as I was getting damaged or something. Oy. Man, I still wanna do it! Still want to get it right. I'm just trying to think what went wrong. I guess it's just like I just had to chase him more. I don't know. Oy. Okay. Let me head over to Evermore. Maybe we can do some research. Okay. Let's see. First, grab more money because I wasted it all on stuff. Mage Kingdom, we got all kinds of research. Complete research. Sweet. And if you guys continue on more. Nope, you're done on that, I guess. Sweet. Alright, what you got? More might. Sweet. Research. Advanced shock tactics. An improved shock tactic whose power sends enemies flying in every direction. Sure. Requires 150, we do not have that. Nope. Yeah, we don't got any of that right now. Okay, but we got stuff here. Improved smash and grab. Research. Oh sweet. Here we can do this. Okay. I guess that's all we can do for now. Yeah, you're not exactly... Can you do stuff? Nah, everything's done for you. Odd. Huh. This is what we got right now. Yeah. Okay. What, already? No, it hasn't. You're lying to me. Okay. Hey, let's head out the front door. Give this some time, I guess. Oh dear. Okay. This is happening again? Alright. Uh-oh. Hmm. We have more invaders. Alright, well, let's keep going then. They are weak. Shriek, attack, grab everything you can and run. Oh, fluffballs, or you'll have me to deal with.
Good luck, troops! Now, forward! You all saw all right. That, I hope! Forward! For the square! This should work! Now, forward!
Ready, do it. Excellent.
Charge! Charge!
Go then, lads. Well, Matthias, it's you.
Thank you.
Loki!
Yahahar! Oh.
Apparently I have something that I should be doing. Alright, I will return.